Hello guys, welcome back to Target Study YouTube channel. As we all know that hospitality is simply an opportunity to show love and care. So why not grab this opportunity to be in someone's good memories? This is only possible by becoming specialized in this field of hospitality. So today I'm here with detailed information of one of the many courses related with hospitality industry, and that course is B.Sc Hotel Management. After watching this video, you will get to know about every single aspect of B.Sc Hotel Management. That includes a brief introduction of this course, eligibility conditions to do B.Sc Hotel Management, syllabus of B.Sc Hotel Management course, top colleges offering this course, fee structure, career prospects, and expected salary after doing B.Sc Hotel Management course. So let's get started. First of all, let me tell you what exactly B.Sc Hotel Management course is. B.Sc Hotel Management, or Bachelor of Science in Hotel Management, is a 3-year undergraduate management course. Hotel management involves a combination of various skills like management, marketing, human resource development, financial management, interpersonal skills, etc. Here I would like to clear a little confusion that some students may have about B.Sc Hotel Management and Bachelor of Hotel Management course. Although these two courses are more or less considered equally good by the industry, yet there are few fundamental differences between the two. The first difference is their duration. Where B.Sc Hotel Management course is of 3 years duration, the BHM course is of 4 years. Secondly, B.Sc Hotel Management course is mostly provided by reputed central government colleges of hotel management like IHMs and is considered to have much higher value than BHM degree, which is mostly offered by private institutes affiliated to state universities, because in common parlance it invites more job opportunities and ideas about this industry. Now let us move to the next question, and that question is, what are the eligibility conditions to do B.Sc Hotel Management? Candidates wishing to do B.Sc Hotel Management course must have done 10 plus 2 in any stream from a recognized educational board, with English as one of the main subjects at 10 plus 2 level. And mind you, most of the reputed hotel management institutes demand a minimum aggregate score of 50% at the senior secondary level. So try to score at least that much. Which qualities are required to do B.Sc Hotel Management? The only motive of the people working in hotel or allied industries is to satisfy their customer to the maximum at any cost. And mind you, to make everybody around you, that too, from different strata of society, satisfied is a tough task, if not impossible. And to do this, that too with an ever-smiling face, you definitely need some special set of skills. So if you want to enter this field of hospitality and thinking of doing B.Sc Hotel Management course, then you need to have very good communication and interpersonal skills, strong commitment and self-discipline. Above all, you must be utterly polite and respectful to the guest. Have the patience to deal with guest criticism even when you know you are right. Willing to work hard even at odd hours and yet be cheerful. Besides, you should have analytical, critical, and problem-solving skills developed through researching, evaluating, and presenting arguments and data. How to get admission in B.Sc Hotel Management? Admission to B.Sc Hotel Management course at various institutes of the country is based on the candidate's performance in the relevant entrance test and round of personal interview. The IHMs of the country, however, follow their own admission process. All applicants are required to appear for an All India Joint Entrance Examination conducted by NCHM, that is National Council of Hotel Management. Shortlisted candidates are further needed to appear for and qualify the subsequent round of interview conducted at various centers all over the country. Which are the top institutes offering B.Sc Hotel Management? Top institutes offering B.Sc. in hotel management or related courses are most of the 21 institutes of hotel management across the nation, Lovely Professional University, Fagwara, Punjab, Pacific University of Technology, Udaipur, Rajasthan, CHM Institute of Hotel Management, Ghaziabad, Uttar Pradesh, and Bharati Vidyapeeth Institute of Hotel Management, Pune, Maharashtra. What is the syllabus of B.Sc. Hotel Management? Syllabus of B.Sc. Hotel Management course, provided by various institutes and universities, includes subjects like Food and Beverages Services, Food Production and Pastry, Front Office Management, Hospitality Accounts, Hospitality Sales and Marketing and Public Relations, Management of Ticketing and Fare, Housekeeping Management and Room Maintenance. Now you would like to know the Hotel Management Entrance Exam that you may need to crack before getting admission into B.Sc. Hotel Management course. Most of the Hotel Management Institute providing this course take their own entrance exam to provide admission to B.Sc. Hotel Management courses. Some of the hotel management entrance exams that you need to crack before getting admission in some of the best B.Sc. Hotel Management colleges are National Council for Hotel Management and Catering Technology Joint Entrance Exam, Bharatiya Vidyapeeth Institute of Hotel Management Entrance Exam, and Guru Nanak Institute of Hotel Management Joint Entrance Exam. What are the career prospects after B.Sc. in Hotel Management? The hospitality industry continues to witness a great demand for executives who can handle customer requests and keep abreast with emerging trends in the industry. After doing B.Sc. in Hotel Management, you can get job as Sales Manager, Hotel Management Trainee, Reservation Manager, Security Manager, Restaurant Manager, Hotel Development Manager, Revenue Manager or Reservations Manager, and Service or Maintenance Supervisor, etc. Apart from jobs in hotel and restaurants, hotel management diploma holders or graduates can find good jobs in Airline Catering and Cabin Services, Club Management, Cruise Ship Hotel Management, Hospital Administration and Catering, Hotel and Tourism Association, Hospitality Services in Indian Navy, Hospitality Services in various MNCs and Forest Lodges and Guest Houses, etc. What is the average salary of a B.Sc. Hotel Management degree holder? Upon completion of a B.Sc. Hotel Management, one can get into the industry as a trainee and then be absorbed into various positions after completing the training. The entry-level salary of hotel management graduate can be around Rs 18,000 to Rs 25,000 and can increase with the growing experience in this field. Actual salary depends upon caliber, job profile, and the organization you are working in. So guys, if you want to join hospitality industry, then doing a bachelor's degree like B.Sc. Hotel Management can be the right decision for you. That's all from this video, guys. I hope you find this video informative. For more such videos, subscribe Target Study YouTube channel. And to get regular notifications, hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching.